defeated Mick Foley in a hardcore match at WrestleMania. We saw thumbtacks, we saw barbed wire, flaming tables.
Look at this.
Remember, it's a handicap match, which means that John Cena and Triple H do not have to tag in and out.
And the partners, John Cena and Triple H, were arguing there, and while they were, Edge got the advantage.
Well, regardless of whether or not this is fair, Edge is not going to back down. He's a competitor. That's why he is the rated R superstar.
Well, I shudder to think.
Cover, hook of the leg, two, no.
Can you imagine what if Edge were to win this handicap match against John Cena and Triple H? Oh my God, we'd never hear the end of it.
It wouldn't shock me. It wouldn't shock me.
All right, it would shock me.
John Cena and Triple H do have to tag in and out.
Of course. I'm glad you got that quick.
Well, last week the rules were different. So, all right.
So if Cena slaps Triple H in the face again, that'd be a tag.
That could be construed as a tag by referee Mike Chioda.
If that happens, we may not have to worry about them tagging in and out.
Uh-oh. John Cena. John Cena. Here he comes.
Hook of the leg. Two and no. Gets a two count off the belly-to-belly suplex. Triple H looking. You know, Edge didn't like being in this match tonight, but he didn't mind a handicap match last week when Cena was on his own.
Oh, look at this.
Isn't that great?
Shield, what a tough guy. He's his girlfriend as a Shield.
Got that cheap shot in, though, didn't he, King?
It's all about strategy. Edge isn't afraid. He's just smart.
Coach, you're probably right about that.
I know I'm right.
Smart enough to know that if you shove somebody that looks like Lita in somebody's face.
Cover, hook of the leg. Not, no two count that time.
King, good point.
Oh, man, I'm distracted, I know that.
You and me both.
Now on his backlash getting, remember, a triple threat match for the WWE Championship. These three combatants will be in that matchup. Beautiful cradle suplex, hook of the leg, this could be all 2.5.
And I will agree with something Edge said earlier. Edge is back where he deserves to be in the WWE title chase. He never should have been thrown out of it.
Coach, once again, I hate to agree with you publicly, but...
Hey, did you guys see that?
Oh,
that was a tag.
A blind tag, yeah. Cena didn't want to get out of this matchup, but Triple H just tagged himself in.
And I dare say, John Cena probably won't get back in the match.
You don't think John Cena will get back in this matchup?
I don't think Triple H will tag him back in, quite frankly.
You don't think if Edge starts taking the fight to Triple H, he's not going to tag himself out?
King, will you explain to Styles that Triple H is the King of Kings? He's the game, the cerebral assassin.
And at Backlash, the...
I'm too busy paying attention to Lita to explain anything.
Got a couple of distractions up on the ring apron.
I'm not kidding.
I can't believe it. Oh.
And once again, that sinful siren Lita proves to be the difference maker for Edge, providing the distraction. Baseball slide.
Well, it just shows you how provocative Lita can be. Even Triple H was distracted.
Provocative is a very politically correct term, Coach.
Thank you.
And right in front of us, again.
Watch it, guys.
Oh, man.
And would you believe that as we're watching this skull bounce off our wooden announce table that these two men heads up?
Look out!
And now we've got steel on flesh. Would you believe at Backlash that these two men, Edge and Triple H, who are hammering each other now, have the same goal? Both of them want to dethrone the WWE champion, John Cena.
You're right. That's what this is all about. Listen to this impact right here. This brutality is all over one thing, the WWE Championship.
As it should be, cover, hook of the leg, and 2.5. Everyone wants to be the WWE champion. That's what every WWE superstar dreams of.
And Lita... Wants to be hooked up with the WWE champion.
And if these three men are willing to do this here, right here tonight, what are they willing to do at Backlash when the title is on the line?
It's a great point once again. Was there like some smart pills in that Subway sandwich?
Did you see John Cena's extending his hand? He wants the tag, but...
Well, what did I say, though, King? Triple H will not tag John Cena back in.
I don't know if Triple H is ignoring the tag. He's just maybe not able to tag right now.
But the question remains, at some point, is Triple H ever going to tag in John Cena, or is he willing to just stay in there even if Edge remains on the advantage?
I think Triple H is too proud.
Cover, hook of the leg, two and no.
I don't think he wants to let John Cena think that John Cena actually is needed in this match. I mean, the bottom line right here, I got to say this, that Edge is out-wrestling, out-competing both of these men, Triple H and John Cena.
Okay, at this particular point in time,
yes,
I'll agree, but this match is a long way from being over.
Right here, we're watching WWE Monday Night Raw. This is our main event, a handicap match. The WWE Champion, John Cena, and the Cerebral Assassin, the self-proclaimed King of Kings, Triple H, 2-on-1 against the Rated R Superstar Edge.
What about that, Coach? Things not looking so rosy right now. Lita especially upset.
Well, we're talking about the game, though. I mean, the game obviously belongs in there with Edge. John Cena, just watch and learn.
And even more stranger is that these three men will be competing in a triple threat match at Backlash for the WWE Championship. All three men will be in the same ring at the same time. First one to score a pinfall or get a submission wins the WWE Championship.
And let me say this, Coach.
Yeah.
Quite frankly, if I were John Cena, I'd be perfectly content to sit there on the corner, stand there, and watch my two opponents at Backlash just beat the holy hell out of each other.
I was going to see how long it took you to figure that out. Because you're absolutely right.
Look out here. Oh, baby.
Triple H driven skull first right into the canvas.
That may do it.
Well, if this were a tag team match right now, Edge would have to make the tag. He can't. Triple H can. Triple H, if he chooses to, can tag in the WWE Champion John Cena. Edge is on his own.
Brother, I think we need to reiterate that at Backlash 2 weeks from Sunday, it's going to be every man for himself. It won't be about tags. It won't be about, hey, I've got friends. There are no friends.
That's then. This is now.
Edge is waiting on Triple H. Can we see the spear? Sidesteps the brakes. Put on the... What an impactful spine buster by the self-proclaimed King of Kings. And now, will he make the tag to the WWE Champion? Will Triple H tag in John Cena?
I think if the game can get this hand out, tag Cena, we're just an FU away from this match being over. Tag!
One time.
Well, you got a partner. Come on, game.
There he is. He did.
He did.